it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Warning, dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Thank you.
Tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
There's a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
this is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Thank you. Lifted.
Is that it? You got it? Oh my god! You've got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Get out of here! Get that call, McDonald! Don't wait for me!
Evacuate the vessel immediately. Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Control S. access to the shuttle. If I could make the journey, I could fix everything. I'm sorry, Mr. Clark. Unless you can prove to me you can get it space-worthy again, I'm afraid I can't let you through. I need to know you're on my side.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Dr. Cross was a true believer. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation, her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
Thank you.
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
System in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door. Thank you.
malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. System malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Exiting vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Level 2. level 3.
We'll be right back.
Terminal 6.
Despite the law, do not abide.
planet is yours. We have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. Your death is the first phase. We deter the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concern. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back. Come back. How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. This truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We deter physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? God's truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found that is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend. Unitology is truth.
Most resourceful up until now, but my threefold in the piercing of life and death. Now I find your fault.
Thank you.
Come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
Want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems, but Amelia, she changed things. The church! They think the marker is divine! But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released! Look! Look at this! That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! Amelia. She knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Captain's log. Personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is, until the colony found the marker. That was when the Church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the Church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
I'm on my way.
Test firing shuttle engines.
To make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us whole again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
Crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Yeah.
I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Yeah.
Ronit has arrived. The marker is in the hangar bay. Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry!
Power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Yes.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Zero gravity.
these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please, come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I'm not on the floor. Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can. Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. We're so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there. Doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now, the way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Thank you. Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken, and make us whole again.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Thank you.
Security has been notified.
Thank you. Zero gravity.
exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Decontamination cycle activated.
About everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Goodbye, Isaac.
talk to you. I'm sorry.
Where am I?
All right, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.